crush, now I swallow. Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa, apa kabar, kamusta, salam. Xin chào, 大家好, Annyeonghaseyo, lao, what is the corner club, I'm Tuck, Griffith, and hola. Okay, we're back to Summon the War again. And, yep. Today we're going to increase CP a little bit and... going to clear some side quest. Slowly going.
Traveling is so tiring. Do you have any good news? Talented summoner.
Do you need something?
Oh, this guy weapon is quite OP. We still need to farm earring and this one ring.
Do you have any good news? Do you have any good news?
I'm gonna see your Koshi. How you doing? We don't know where to start.
Rukurangma village is the pride of us companions.
Still have a lot area quest.
Are you going to convert metals or gems?
We're trying to farm rune for our defender first.
Although I'm busy.
Rune, defend rune for our defender. This one? Oh my god, for this one I think we cannot clear yet. Let's go. Need to farm wind element weapon.
I won't forget this favor.
Watch your back. Okay, I need to farm
to convert nettles or gems?
Defend rune 5 star for my defend team.
Are you going to convert metals or gems? I've got rune and spellbook recipes too.
Why only monster attack here? Angasio. Monster critical rank. Can we remove letter after we add or equip? Let's try to farm this rune. Oh my god, not enough material. Can I believe it's consumed a lot of material? Gonna make new rune? Attack percent 40%, defense super damage, AP, evasion 16%. One more better. Sig 2000 improve a lot. Now we're gonna aim on this defense type rune. Gonna aim on AP rune later. Another? Did you summon? No, no, I don't summon yet. And I don't know monster name. What element? What element? What star? Oh, Orca Girl Blue. Oh, no, no, I don't summon her. I gotta wait for our next banner. This will end soon, this one. Anything special about this girl? Remove all CC. It's good for PvP then. Summon a Guardian Angel to deal damage based on max HP. Fight Titan is hit had certain chance to apply defend down. Oh, it's look interesting for this one. Guardian Angel to deal damage based on Mag AP. It look like support damage deal. Let's check review about this girl. No. Most useful healer, DPS. Heal, AoE, armor break. The best of all kind. Real? This hero, that's OP. After we get the fan rune, we're gonna get HP rune farming healer. Maybe I can do with fire dungeon. Make this very low. Something wrong? Oh my god, damn it. You fail?
Okay. sufficient range.
Come on. Can we? Select. Ah, run out evasion. How come we fail? How come we fail?
You'll start from the saved
I'm not sure my damage dropped down or not. Normally, I can clear with no problem. Way harder than last time just I tried.
Insufficient range.
Maybe I change rune on my monster or something? Going egg peat defense. Okay, fine, we got egg peat defense. First one, how about this one? Attack speed. Ah, defend critical rank. Egg peat critical attack speed.
You'll start from the
water list. Thanks for info. Oh my god, our healer. Heal. Damn it! Ah my god. We can do it, we can do it, we can do it. Oh my god, 1.9%. Here we go. Attack type, oh attack percent. Attack percent. Critical rank, not that bad this one. Attack critical SCC. Come on, defend. Oh, okay. Defend, AP, AP. Beautiful, this one. Okay, let's check how many material we made after this one.
You'll start from the save point.
This defend rune also can use for my healer. Oh my god, a lot of attack rune here. Okay, now let's leave up our defend monster. How can read 60k? Okay, defend AP, AP is more better. AP, defend critical range. Four star? Critical damage, damn it. For this part, we don't have yet. How come? Why most of them this park? 8p, 80%. Defend percent is more better. This one also have the fan, right? This one. I use on school. Damn it, it's not enough yet. Let's keep farming then. Oh, this one is quite good for attack type. Most rune for attack type. Oh, defend, attack speed, critical damage. One tree find a fig base, attack defend AP. Oh, I see. One always attack then. Yep, I just going to start side quest. After farm rune for my defend monster. Oh, he lowered that. Process very good.
You at last
skill. Okay, let's make it fast run then. Notice now why my DPS is lower than last time, because I forgot the attack foot buff. Attack rune here. When we need defend high, okay, this one we can use attack speed, AP, and defend.
You'll start from the saved point.
Other part not dropped yet. We still need number one. I'm not sure do system know what I am farming. When I try to farm attack, they give me defend. When I try to farm defend, they give me attack. No No, my wolf near that. Okay, this time all defend park. Evasion, defend ACC. Not that bad, 80%. Defend percent. AP. Evasion, defend, 80%. Okay, it's good. 80% too. Defend 8p. Okay, grand one is more better. How about this one? We still need top one. Okay, but the one. This one AP percent defend. Oh, this one is more better than this one. Okay, but don't want. We are done. Critical damage, attack, and precision. 80%. Okay, gonna use this one with then. For this rune, we go to save away. Maybe we need letter. Attack speed, defend, critical rank, critical damage. Okay, security thousand. We just need to upgrade this one. AP type. Near 220k. Oh, this guy's strong. How many school I have now? 132 already. Maybe we're gonna save another 68 and some on. Oh, we can enchant rune. Oh, this one is look good. Defend. AP is 2.8%. I have no idea. Normally I want to try Archangel. Okay, let's try to create hard mode to unlock another hero here. The hard mode, let's farm XP rune.
Unable to use. Unable to use.
If I get a water healer, I feel like my water team gonna perfect. My water team gonna perfect.
Faith in me will be revealed. The skies are cast, they are foretold. able to use.
After this one, let's do some side quest.
Insufficient range. Unable to use. Unable to move.
Come on, come on. Hi Chen, gonna abuse last one. Sim server. Oh, here. Okay, a golden boy. Oh, level 58. Most of my friend read high level already. 58 already. Oh my god. Let's do side quest. We need to continue main quest. We need to complete all side quest here. Oh my god, another 25 quests to go.
Rukurangma village is the pride of us Banyans.
Why you are a little lower than me now? I guess you played before me. Okay, team CP 217,000. If we keep farming for our healer, I feel like 220 can win, no problem. Oh, second character, damn it. Oh my god, you have a lot of free time then. Even one character, I don't have time to play. You can keep same monster as you used correctly before. How to save it?
Friends help each other. Friends help each other in tough.
I saw those save.
I'll spare some time for you, although I'm busy.
For weapon, we still need to farm a wind weapon. For rune, yeah, we're going to farm this rune. 10, 11, if you go around here, 12. We need to go around 12 for that. Okay, we have high CP.
I won't forget this favor. I'll spare some time for you, although I'm busy. I won't forget this favor.
For side quest, not that long. Yeah? Another 20 quest to go. Some quests only took like 30 seconds.
I'm always available.
And this one, okay, we talk and complete one quest already. Yeah, if they have few better like Mew M, that's gonna be very fun and lagging for sure, okay? Each player have 3 monsters that follow. All monsters cannot join when
watch
few
out.
Better.
We'll
that's
rate.
Gonna more fun.
I can always use some help.
Like main character only. Damn it, 280, I'm gonna give up. But this game side quests are quite fast compared to other game. Only 6 monsters. That's took around 1-2 minutes. It's already clear. Okay. Not that long and not boring. Okay, some game is took like 10 to 30 minutes for side quest.
Watch out! We'll all get killed at this rate!
For Mew M20 or 200 monster at high level, okay, if no one farm there, it's consume a lot of time.
I need your help! I need your help!
Level 55. Yep. For this game, they study quite good because they make a lot of game.
I need your help.
Unique style together.
Listen to me.
Okay, first one, weapon element. Okay, weapon element game is quite rare to see. My first weapon element game is Ni No Kuni, okay, and it's quite success, okay. That's make you not bored to keep chain or swift your weapon. Okay, when you read on attack certain monster, you need to chain your weapon like that. Okay, it's make more interesting than before. Okay, before we just use same weapon, keep attack like that, it's boring. With element mode, we need to keep upgrade different weapon. Just make interesting. And next one about monster. Okay, monster, they also have own unique style like Seven Knight. For some boss, we need certain monster. Okay, to easy clear. If not, just got took away to kill monster. Like remove, recover like that. Took me away to find quest area. And next one, East Dungeon, not that poor. Okay, East Dungeon, they have their own puzzle system. Okay, it's quite interesting for main story. East Dungeon, we need to how to call it, fix okay a different puzzle. It's like RPG game, okay.
What's
for story mode. And next one about rune system. Okay, rune system like Blade and Soul Revolution, okay. I love a rune system from Blade and Soul Revolution. One thing they missed. Let you guess. One thing they missed. What they missed. Yep, this system they learn from Ni No Kuni. Okay, same with Ni No Kuni, you don't need to build 4 star rare weapon first. You need to start with 3 star weapon. Okay, after that 4 star weapon. And then for late game we need to build rare weapon or rare equipment. It's like Ni No Kuni. One thing they missed, they only missed a house system. Okay, house and farm system. If this game have a house system, believe me, they will become a top MMORPG game for sure. Okay, in here we have monster, quite good story and a lot content in game already. Okay, they just released, we already have a lot content like tower mode, how to call it, event. Okay, even every hour or every 2 hours. Craft system, okay. Craft system is look interesting for this game. Okay, craft system and other things. Okay. One thing they miss, house system. Okay, if you can build how like art egg is quite very interesting. Okay, like this here we can build our house and can build house here, and someone can come to our house and check how it look like that. Let's go very perfect.
I can see it in your eyes. You... I can see it in your eyes. You are an intelligent.
For check mode, in here, this game we don't, how to play it, we don't need a lot body content.
Trust is key for
in
trading.
This game. For this game, the make line Black Desert Mobile, okay. Especially you can do all content with solo mode. Only few body dungeon that need certain CP. For most of them, you can solo like Black Desert Mobile. And next one they missed got a PvP content, okay? They don't have PvP content like other game. It's clear that they aim on PvE content for this game. If they have house system already enough for this game, house system and as some PvP content like egg wasat egg is good enough. Okay, egg wasat egg. No need like 30 wasat 30 like that. Egg wasat egg or maybe 15 wasat 15. PvP content house system is too good enough. Or some PvP map, okay, some PvP map for PvP content like PvP gear. I don't think they will add PvP content. Ah, yeah, I play, but I cannot play well on emulator. Okay, it's keep lagging and frame bars can drop. I already stopped playing. If they have PC version, it's got more perfect. Normally, I love a monster hunting game, like hunt monster. Okay, correct. Monster material and craft gear like that. Okay, one of my favorite types. Oh, real? It looks interesting then. Hope not like MOBA. Okay, hope not like MOBA. Most games like that, they have PvP content like MOBA, like 3 vs 3, 5 vs 5. And need to destroy a tower or capture flat like
Wait,
that.
What happened here?
I really don't like hot places like this. I really don't like hot places like this.
Mew and Dust Steel Bright drop a lot. Oh, DC. Sour down? Oh my god, I forgot to change my character in Mew 4 or Mew M.
Wait,
damn it.
What happened here?
Oh my god, what the F? I forgot to change character. Sorry, down? Once again, let me check. Oh my god, if down, we already done. Okay, so I was still up. Let's change character. Okay, once again, let me change character before I up. Okay, someone. Any luck? And here we go. Combine. Wait, another fail?
Trust is key.
Rock still bought around 1,000. 1,000. Use your go and buy dark steel then. And then you can earn around 15 US dollar. 15 to 20 with 3,000 gold. You already stop play?
Not enough summer, am I?
Also, under video description.
Rangma energy contains great power.
Okay, dark element weapon, right. Summon level 60 required. No, no, I just joined random queue.
I just joined random queue here.
And next, most of them are from Thailand.
To seeing you in action.
Maybe I'm going to join English skill later. Might on someone or say not club. Okay, offline 3-day kick. Oh, what a club, what a club. After we upgrade our healer monster, hope can reach around 230k, or maybe higher than it. Yeah, this one's still 45,000.
What's the next plan?
With three account, with three account.
There are so many dangerous things here.
Q, Q. How about my weekly contribute? 17,000. Oh, it's quite high compared to other people.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
I mean, are you going to level your three summoner? No, no, no. I don't plan. Only one, only one.
Do you have any good news? You're that talented summoner.
no end to magic research.
What would be nice? Have full set here. Okay, another server in Asia. I don't check server name here. Oh, come on, come on. Maybe we're gonna do this one later. I guess we're already done for today. Monster ACC. Okay. 10 skill point is good. Yep, if too many sour, that's gonna make people spray. For server system, I like Ragnarok Eternal Love. They only have one server for Seed Region. Okay, it's very epic. Problem is always black skin because Overlord. Believe me, if they have better server, they can very success for Ragnarok. Eternal Love. Even they don't have perfect server, game already success. Okay, after Eternal Love, they released another 5-6 version of Ragnarok.
New adventures are always exciting.
Start from Ragnarok Eternal Love. Okay, after they success. When Eternal Love, not that much for pay to win. Okay, only $50 per month for them up. Okay, to earn 1% or 2% attack from Handwell.
Adventures are always exciting.
New and next one, if they make a Ragnarok with NFT mode, it's gonna be perfect for players who love a play to earn game. Like seal cast with token, okay. Because we need to farm pot. When playing Eternal Love, I always farm pot. It's very fun. ADL type.
I look forward to seeing you in action.
50 to 100 just per month is gonna end up, okay, to get 1 to 2% okay, attack from Hamwell. If compared to other game, it's quite cheap.
What happened? I look forward to seeing you in action.
And next one, you can buy money bus with Sandy. Okay, that's farm from game. Okay, you don't need to top up. You still can enjoy with free to play if you want. For me, I play with free to play friendly. For money cast, I buy with my Sandy. And next one, I trick a lot. Okay, trick material if you check my old video.
What's the next plan?
Make a lot of profit from trick material, farm material, and sometimes crap gear.
New adventures are open.
From side quest, we earn a lot of useful material. Last two quests.
There are so many dangerous things here.
Wait, what happened here? Oh no.
May tomorrow we go on live stream Mew 4 or so MUM. Nearly level 45. Okay, after that we're going to do quest. I need to increase my CP a little bit there.
New adventures are always exciting. New adventures are always exciting.
Win 4-star here. How many quests left after this one? Oh my god, damn it. We still have done a quest.
It's difficult to breathe in this heat.
Okay, tomorrow we're gonna do another 40 quests. And for the new main quest. Wooden wake stuff.
I look forward to seeing you in action.
Okay. Tomorrow we go on live stream UM. Okay, for this one, slowly process. Later. Oh, this guy's strong. Look like a lot of player pick this character. Yeah. Oh, this one? We also have Dark Cast. Defend down for 10 seconds and damage taken up for 10 seconds. It's good for boss.